This morning we are on the road at the 33rd annual Poland Seltzer Great Chowder Cook-Off. Chefs and restaurants from all over the world participate year after year, all vying to win top honors in categories from traditional to creative and everything in between. Brendan joins us live this morning from the Yachting Center in Newport with a preview. Good morning, Brendan.
Hey, good morning, Audrey. That's right, we are here. Yes, it's the 33rd annual Seems Impossible Great Chowder Cook-Off. We are learning all about what's going to be happening. It's going to be a tremendous weekend. The sun is starting to peek out. We're all just in a tremendous mood. And joining me right now is Chef Jamie Finkelstein from Westerly High School's Highland Grill. Good morning, sir.
Good morning. How are you?
I am wonderful. So many questions for you guys. You've got a couple of students here. You're doing tremendous things, and you guys must be so excited to be a part of this event.
Very excited. Second time competing, first time ever a school ever competed in the Chowder Cook-Off. Just enthusiastic about coming down tomorrow and start setting up and serving our chowder.
And you really are looking to stir things up in the seafood category, aren't you?
We are. We are actually preparing tomorrow morning a lobster chowder.
All right, and you were telling me about this. You guys actually have a restaurant at Westerly High School, home of the Bulldogs, by the way.
Yes.
But you guys actually have a restaurant there, which is so cool. Tell us about it.
Restaurant, we do takeout, catering events right now. It's student-run, and they prepare meals, sit down. They learn how to serve customers, customer service, all that wonderful stuff.
Absolutely, and I'm going to get to have a sample of this in just a moment, aren't I? Now, how excited are you to be a part of this thing going on here?
Really excited.
You want to actually become you're a future culinary master, aren't you, sir?
Yes.
And how about you over there? Are you excited to be a part of this?
I won't be here. I have prom next
week. Oh, okay. So that worked out well. But if you were coming, you would be very excited about being a part of it. So this seems impossible that this has been going on for 33 years. And when you think about an event like this, everyone coming out to Newport, having a blast, summertime, it really just doesn't get any better than that, does it?
No, not at all. I can't believe how many people we actually have to serve tomorrow.
Absolutely. Well, I'm going to be one of them. I'll be here. So is it time? Let's have a sample. Let's do this. Let's make this happen, my friend. Oh, I can't wait. Oh, I can't. My mouth is watering already. I like that hat, by the way. Here we go. Here we go. Is there a spoon standing by? Oh, look at this. I'm a lobster nut. I'm a lobster fiend. I'm ready to dive in. Here we go. The spoon is ready. I'm ready. Okay, drum roll, please. Is there a drum? There is no drum roll. Just pretend. Would it kill you to pretend? Here we go. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. I need to sit down. That is very, very good. Thank you, sir. I'm going to make a mess here.
That's all right.
That's it. This is Chef Jamie Finkelstein from Westerly High School's Highland Grill, of course. Thank you both for being here. And the Bulldog up high, my friend. Yeah, he is. He can't see me, but it worked out well. It's the 33rd annual, of course, Great Chowder Cook-Off. We're going to be here learning great things all morning long.
Welcome back. This weekend is the 33rd annual Great Chowder Cook-Off, an event that many Rhode Islanders look forward to each year. Top chefs from across the entire country compete to show off their culinary skills, all hoping to take home the best title. Brendan is live on the road this morning at the Yachting Center in Newport, where the Chowder Throwdown is going down tomorrow. Hey, Brendan.
Hey, Will, that's right. The Chowder Throwdown is about to go down indeed. It is the 33rd annual Great Chowder Cook-Off. The sun is shining here in Newport. Hopefully this is a preview of the tremendous weather we're going to have. We need everybody to come on out. It's going to be a great event. You can sample chowder. What is more Rhode Island than this event, you guys? And I have got some very special guests with me right now. First up is Stephen DiPietro. Stephen, you are the two-time defending champion in the clam category. Is that correct?
Yes, that is correct.
And you, sir, are from the great Garden State of New Jersey. You've come up to join us once again. How excited are you to defend that title?
So excited, really, to be in New England, to defend New England's chowder, and bring it up from New Jersey. I'm really proud of our state, and plus Rhode Island's just wonderful. People up here in Newport are just so enthusiastic about the Chowder Fest, and we have such a great time.
Cool. And you, sir, are at the threshold of possibly being inducted into the Hall of Fame, aren't you?
Yes, I am, yeah. 3 years in a row. Hopefully we're going for our third year in a row, and then we'll be in the Hall of Fame for chowder.
Awesome. Well, we wish you the best of luck. And do I get to sample
yes,
here?
Let's do it.
Let's make this happen, my friend.
Right here.
All righty. All right. The moment is mine. I'm going in. I'm going in, and...
A money shot.
Oh, yeah. That is tremendous. Thank you, my friend.
All right. Thank you.
Best of luck to you. And making our way down the line here, Gary Vincent. Good morning, Gary.
Hi. How are you?
You, sir, all the way from Hermosa Beach, from the Garden, the Golden State of California, aren't you?
I am. That is correct.
Great to have you with us.
Thank you. How
excited are you to be a part of this event?
I am overwhelmed. Really very charmed to be here. It's great.
Now, as a chef and someone, you know, who does this, as a culinary master, if you will, how do you prepare for an event like this?
This was a lot of shoot from the hip because I'm about 3,300 miles away from my kitchen and everything that I've become accustomed to working with. So it was a lot of adjustment on the fly, but it was great. I landed into a good kitchen in Cranston, Ocean State Concessions, and they let me use their kitchen, and I've been knocking out chowder since I got here on Monday.
This is fantastic. We love having you, and it's a lot like Hermosa Beach, isn't it?
You know what? It is right now. I love it. I'd like to think I brought the sunshine with me.
We will thank you for that. Well, best of luck to you, my friend. A pleasure meeting you. On our way right down the line here is what we're doing. We've got Larry Mellum here. He's from the Emerald City of Seattle. Good morning, my friend.
Seattle all the way.
There you go. Nice to see you, buddy.
Thank you.
And how excited? I mean, obviously you're excited, but how does somebody like you prepare for an event like this as well? Is it similar to the other guys? Do you have your own technique?
Well, actually, what we do is we make it in Seattle and put it on a truck and head it over here to New England, to Rhode Island, and to this great event.
Absolutely.
We have a fabulous time here. The weather turned perfect for us.
The sun is shining.
It looked like Seattle yesterday, but...
Oh, yeah, I know the rain yesterday, but the sun is shining today. It's going to be a great event, and we really want people to come out and experience all that Newport has to offer, don't we?
Absolutely. It's a fun town. Really a fun town.
Am I going to get to try this?
Have at it.
All right, here we go. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going back to that. I forgot to sample that. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Save me that bowl. Thank you very much, my friend. And last but not least, and you've got the crackers in there already.
I did.
Don't want to say that makes you my favorite, but it kind of does. Oh, my God. You, sir, are a master. Come on in here. Come on in. You guys don't want to miss it. Let me finish chewing. It's the great chowder cook-off this weekend in Newport. You guys, come on out to Newport. It's the best. Oh, those are fighting words, you guys. That's right. I am here with the competition, of course. This is Frank Walsh. Good morning, Frank.
Good to meet you. How are you?
I am wonderful. Now, tell us where you are from. This is great. You made quite the journey to get here, didn't you?
It's been a long trip across the pond. We've come all the way from Westport on the west coast of Ireland. Very excited to be here. Unfortunately, my co-owner couldn't be here, John McGrath. So we've been lucky enough to team up with T.R. McGrath, famous for his clam bakes from Newport, Rhode Island. So we were actually the winners of the All-Ireland Chowder Cook-Off, and our prize was get to come here and hopefully get the people of Rhode Island to taste our chowder.
That is great. We are delighted to have you here, and we'll talk to TR in just a moment. But you are looking to make a big splash in the seafood category, correct?
Exactly, yeah. Clam chowder is not really an Irish dish, right. So seafood is really where we... That's where our strengths are. We're right on the west coast, a lot of local fresh seafood, and we can chop and change the recipe depending on what's seasonal, what's local. So we're lucky, really lucky.
Very, very cool. I will be sampling in just a moment. I'm not going to forget to sample this. And T.R. McGrath is here as well. Good morning, my friend.
Thank you for having me.
Absolutely. Now, you are the host kitchen for these guys, aren't you?
Absolutely. We're honored to bring these guys over. We have an international, basically a culinary exchange. It's been a fantastic couple of days having these guys in our kitchen and work with our guys.
That is terrific. And for people out there maybe considering coming out to the Great Chowder Cook-Off this weekend, they really need to come out, don't they? Tell everyone just how great it's going to be.
Oh, this is fantastic. I'm a native Newporter, and this is one of those events every single year. People just really get jazzed up for it. I mean, there'll be so many people in town. It's a fantastic event. You definitely want to come to this one. It's a don't miss.
Absolutely. And the weather looks like it's going to be spectacular. And I think the moment has arrived for me to sample. May I dive in? There's my spoon. All right. Would you feed it to me? No. Here we go. My final sample of the morning, all the way from across the pond, from Ireland, everybody. Oh, it's very good. It's very good.
Yeah, a little bit different.
Thank you, my friend. Frank, that is really good. And what really is the key to pulling it all together? Is it just the various ingredients? Is it the creativity? Or is there a key to it all?
I suppose the biggest difference with our recipe over some of the American chowders I've tasted is in Ireland we tend to use a lot more smoked fish. Mm-hmm. Smoked fish is a lot more common. And that would probably be one of the strongest flavors through our chowder. It's just that it gives it that smokiness.
I love it. It was fantastic. Well, Frank Walsh, thank you very much for making the journey. Pleasure to meet you as well. T.R. McGrath as well from right here in Newport. We got a guy from Ireland and a guy from right here in Newport. It's going to be great, you guys. It's the 33rd annual Great Chowder Cook-Off taking place. Come on in, everybody. Let's get in. Come on. Get in here, everybody. It's going to be a great weekend. You don't want to miss it. The weather is beautiful. Newport is the place to be to kick off your summer. Don't miss it. Come out and enjoy the Great Chowder Cook-Off this weekend.